corollary beta and gamma functions. Show that gamma 1 by 2 equal to root pi, or we can say on the basis of beta gamma function, using beta gamma functions, find the value of gamma 1 by 2, or show that gamma 1 by 2 equal to root pi. We know relation between beta and gamma function is beta mn equal to gamma n gamma m upon gamma m plus n. Now here we say m equal to n equal to 1 by 2. Therefore beta 1 by 2 1 by 2 equal to gamma 1 by 2 into gamma 1 by 2 upon gamma 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2, and this is gamma 1 by 2 whole square upon gamma 1. We know gamma 1 equal to 1. Therefore, gamma 1 by 2 whole square equal to beta 1 by 2 1 by 2, and this is equal to 0 to 1 using the definition of beta function, x raised to power 1 by 2 minus 1 into 1 minus x raised to power 1 by 2 minus 1 and dx. So we have 0 to 1 integration x raised to power minus 1 by 2 and 1 minus x raised to power minus 1 by 2 into dx, and this is equal to 0 to 1 dx upon under root x into under root 1 minus x. Now put x equal to sine square theta, then dx will be equal to 2 sine theta cos theta into d theta. Therefore gamma 1 by 2 whole square equal to, now the limits will be from 0 to pi by 2, limits for theta will be from 0 to pi by 2. When x varies from 0 to 1, the limits will be 0 to pi by 2. Okay, then this is 2 sine theta cos theta upon sine theta, and this is cos theta because this is 1 minus sine square theta, 1 minus sine square theta under root, so this is cos theta into d theta. Now cos theta cancels, sine theta cancel, and we have twice 0 to pi by 2 d theta, and its integration is 2 into pi by 2. Okay, now again 2 to cancel, we get gamma 1 by 2 equal to root pi. So we have proved it on the basis of beta gamma function. Now next corollary is show that 0 to infinity e raised to power minus x square dx equal to 1 by 2 root pi. Okay. Now, this is left hand side is equal to 0 to infinity e raised to power minus x square dx. This is equal to 0 to infinity e raised to power minus y and dy upon 2 into root y. Then we put, by putting x square equal to y. If we put x square equal to y, then 2x dx equal to dy. Okay. 2x dx equal to dy. Therefore, we have 0 to infinity and 1 by 2 here, e raised to power minus y, and y raised to power, this is y raised to power minus 1 by 2 into dy. Okay, and this is gamma 1 by 2. This is equal to 1 by 2 gamma 1 by 2. Okay, and we know gamma 1 by 2 is root pi, so this is root pi by 2. So we have proved it, 0 to infinity e raised to power minus x square dx equal to 1 by 2 root pi. Again, we want to show e raised to power minus x square dx equal to 1 by 2 root pi. So taking left hand side, 0 to infinity e raised to power minus x square dx equal to 0 to infinity e raised to power minus y dy upon 2 root y, by putting x square equal to y. When we put x square equal to y, 2x dx equal to dy. Here x equal to root y. So from here 2 into dx equal to dy by root y, or dx equal to dy upon 2 root y. So we get e raised to power minus y dy upon 2 root y. So this is 1 by 2, taking outside 0 to infinity e raised to power minus y, and y raised to power minus 1 by 2 dy. Okay, and comparing this equation with gamma n equal to 0 to infinity e raised to power minus x and x raised to power n minus 1 into dx, we have this value gamma 1 by 2. This is equal to gamma 1 by 2. Okay, so we know gamma 1 by 2 equal to root pi. So we have e raised to power minus x square under the integration 0 to infinity dx equal to 1 by 2 root pi. So we can solve other questions also using this beta gamma function. Thank you.